This fuzzy little teddy bear is named Wilson, and Wilson's ID number is A4677596. And Wilson is a miniature poodle mix. We think he's maybe about 8 years old. He's definitely a little bit more on the elderly side. And he came in as a stray on February 19th from La Puente. And we think he might weigh about 14 pounds. And Laura will tell you a little bit more about Wilson.
Yes, Wilson is a very sweet dog. I went to go get him out of his kennel, and one of the staff members here at the shelter noted that he was just such a nice, nice boy. And really, he's proven that to be true. He's just sweet, and he's cooperative and gentle. We think he was probably hit by a car, which is how he ended up here at the shelter. And so he has a dislocated hip joint in his back legs here. So he's going to need some TLC to be seen by an outside vet. The shelter does have x-rays to confirm that there's the dislocated hip. But as you can see, he's just melting into my lap. I think he definitely needs a bath and a groom. He's going to be a really cute, fuzzy little dog with the right makeover here. And just a sweet, medium to low energy, cooperative boy. Can't really say how he walks on leash because I'm not letting him walk around right now because of the injury. But I think this is it. I mean, he has a collar, he's cooperative. I think this has been a dog that's been somebody's pet. So if you're missing this guy, Wilson, come get him. But otherwise, please come down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet him. I think he's going to be a wonderful companion in a home, in an apartment, private home. Just because he needs some TLC, probably not the best choice if you have young kids, but I think he's going to do well with anybody.
Yeah, so come on down and meet Wilson. He is the fuzziest, cutest little teddy bear you're ever going to see, and he would love to find a good home today. Bye, Wilson!